So he died. It happened. He whirled us around and left a eulogy in every single paper in town. So what? You were here. He's not anymore. And everybody says it's a tragedy, of course. But just last week, they were complaining about you. And all the super semi-posted things that you do. And yet, that position has all disappeared. Because no matter what you've done, there's something ever so clear. Everybody loves you when you're dead. Just don't let it get to your head. Everybody loves you when you're dead. But be patient, man. Your time is set. Welcome to heaven, oh isn't it swell? Unless you've got yourself sent straight to hell. But that can't be possible, everyone says. A record so perfect, just put it to rest. Cause every last person's a sinner, he said. From the day that they're born to the day that they're dead. Oh, what a shame that they never took to heart a single fucking thing that they've said since the start. If everybody loves you when you're dead, just don't let it get to your head. Everybody loves you when you're dead. But be patient, man. Your time is past. Everybody loves you when you're dead. Just don't let it get to your head. Everybody loves you when you're dead. But be patient, man. Your time is past.